well, I miss the blossom. But wouldn't it be really, really neat if the white-fleshed dragon flute would actually give me some fruit? Wow. Well, the heat did do a number on the chayote. In the afternoon, it's all nice and crunchy, but it's moist from a cool evening. It got into the 60s. But I probably won't get any chayote again this year. But it is putting out fresh growth. So I'm hopeful. I am really hopeful. And there is an avocado tree somewhere under there, but not one avocado. Now, I didn't notice this one. It was hiding, and it even has a few seeds on it. But look at all those potentials to become onions. I'll give them a little bit more time and then break them off and plant them. But they're green onions. I would love to get bulbing onions, but you take what you get. Oh, I have my little zinnias. A nice selection of colors. Three different shades of pink and orange. A cosmos is budding up. But what's more exciting is I have buds on the Mexican orange sunflowers. And a teeny, teeny, tiny morning glory. Can't compete with these. And that's the only thing that's left of my leaf garden. And they dug holes, and I'm surprised it even survived. Oh, wait, there's a garlic coming up that they've rearranged. I had a dozen garlic cloves planted here. They all disappeared, got buried. Do I see a faded bachelor button? Yeah, it bloomed and it's done. The only trouble with morning glories is they do strangle everything. But I like them. They can strangle away. The cantaloupe are finally doing something. I don't know if they're going to have time to produce, but they are actually growing now. Doing something. And this permaculture bed is new. This is the newest one. So I'm surprised anything wants to grow in there, but I just couldn't leave open ground. Well, there was another lima bean in my compost pile and somebody knocked its head off. How dare they? Here's the baby, finally. You're gonna go down, or is that car messing you up? Yeah, the car's messing you up. Now you're back. It's that nasty old car in your way, and you don't know what to do. Go back to the tree and go to sleep.